EA Sports. It's in the game.
Okay guys, welcome. We are actually going to pick our team. Sorry I wasn't talking, I was focusing on picking players. I don't think we should do this. The Nashville. That why? Because PK is on, not Nashville. Liquid Nino. Honestly, I'm picking PK. So Mason drops down. You know what? Let's put PK on the last one. And then we need a lefty. Or we could pick some players that will eventually now will be playing with the AHL team. So let's see. Jordan Spencer? So let's see. I want to see about Winnipeg. I need a left wing. Left man, what about Tampa? 87-1 to go. I'm picking him up. Please be left. Let go, man. Now I don't care if this is cheating. They didn't got picked. Now we need to pick one goalie. And we got this team set up. Now, the question is, what goalie should we get? Right. Mine guess is to get someone good. Unless we go to Montreal, Toronto, and then let me see. I wouldn't mind tapping. Kapanen. Or no, what? No, Kapanen, no. Now we're filling in the AHL team. So PK is a defenseman and he is white. So Jordan Subban. And stupid ball. Let go. So we get need a goalie. I'm gonna check this team out. No. How fast? 89. I'm gonna go. Look at centers. Yeah. Yeah. Because honestly, I need centers more than ever. If I don't see a goalie, you know what? I also love fast. We're gonna pick fast up. White. So it will be Jordan Subban. So 1-2-1-2. Connor Kachuk. I didn't want to build this team up. These goalies are not that good. Ben Harper. I don't mind having Ben as white at AHL. Now guys, this team is going to need some work. Where's this guy? Any goalie? No. Man, I love this team now. Can't wait when we actually hit them. So we could get Big Joe. Or we could get Quincy. Or we could Burns. Duh. Let's get Burns. So yeah. Burns. Let go. This team is going to be taking now. White, no. We need a left to make it. Okay. So, see what we have. Two-way right winger. I wouldn't mind having him. David. I know he's old guys, but he will actually make the team. Nonetheless. Oh, this is not Vancouver. I want. I wouldn't mind having him. We need D boys. A lot of D, honestly.
Look at this D.
And then goalie for him. Nah. Center. What about, yes, the Venom Pelly? For a light? For your Garner? Smith? Pelly? Okay. We need goalie. Lefty. Or center. So what? It's going to be you. Let's see. No. I need... No. You know what? Him. He can be a good backup. Give him the backup, and then can we pick up? We need a D. This guy then. No, what? AHL backup. Let me see. So that's it. We have our final draft. It looks sick. Our final team. Look at that team. Boom. Okay. Go into the draft. Now, so we need a center, a lot of centers, a backup goaltender. Is Jack Eichel in the game though? That's a big question. Draft class. Jack Eichel. Jack is everyone. They actually do have. So. Them stackers. So we need a center. Kappa Kappa. What about centers? Wine and Zuki. Now guys, if we can't have these guys playing, we will find another player that will take their place. So. Now if they are old enough to play, yes. the goalie. Man, is... Do I think it's... Let me see if he's in here. Owen. I want to make sure. Not in here, I think. Okay, who needs lead? I wouldn't mind having him. Left D2. 1-2-1-1-1-1-2-2. Yeah. Mapuru. No. Let's go. Let's go. So this team. Any lead for light winger? And I need a goonie. Fire type. A goon or two way. Left winger, we need a sniper. Center, we need Tag Batuzzi. I wouldn't mind having him. Tag Batuzzi. So now we need a left one. Two A for a play. I mean, cipher. And a lot of these kids will have a shot. Maybe. If they are old enough to have. have a shot on the team.
We need
backup goalie. Poppy.
Anthony.
Who could we pick?
Not really any.
Poppy it is. Then if we get Goonie. Last winger. How this team work. Okay. Now white winger. What do we have on 12? Center. Did he go up first? You know what? I think Siemens is a grinder. Ben Herman. Austin Kiwi. You know what? Austin Kiwi. Austin Keegan. And then let's see if we can sign them. Man, who needs a contract, man? At the end. So, centers were set. Okay. Keegan, we can sign. Okay, let's go into center. So, Matt Duchene, we can sign. Okay, 8 years. Give him 8 years at. $8 million. Then we will go to left wingers.
5 more years. At 30 million. Flop my kid. Give you a 5-year deal too. At 30 million. And then Jamie McGinn, give him a 3-year deal at 30. Then Dave, give so 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Give him a 6 million deal. Always. Leonard, 8, 9, 10, at 9. Okay, so we got that one out of the way. So, who can play and who can't play? So Tay can't. So we gotta find another player. Stevens can play, so we will put him up and sign him. We can't sign, so. And then another one is you. Dickinson, you can sign for 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Give him a 1-year deal. Give him that much money. And then left winger, so you can't play. And Golden can't play. And Carvin for 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Give him a 30 million deal. And then D, white winger, none. Yeah, we pick up fast. Yeah. D, we only have one, and Matt Holland can't play. So what? Fill up the lineups, give them a lot of money. Papa can't play. So, let's go through our team. Pretty much. sign. Sign. I get hoping all these guys will sign. And they probably will. I don't want to walk in free agents. Let's see. These guys can't play. Can't sign. Yeah, we're done. The next we have to do with the AHL in the system. No, we're done. Two free agents, so no. My cousin comes on my party, I will talk to him. If not, then I won't. We need a center. We need center. Perfect. Video. 30 minutes. That's the left winger. Give him an 8 million deal. And then ooh, I wouldn't mind him. Thank you. then one more goon. And hopefully these guys sign. Big deals are happening. Whatever. I don't want my boys to come. There we go. 1, 2, 3. There we go. Back in the free agent. Let's go pick up Big Joe. Give him a 3-year deal. Give him a 7 million deal. That's it. I get more Big Joe. If we get Big Joe. Now we have a trade. They want the left hand. No thanks. Come on, Big Joe. Sign with us. Big Joe, let's go. So let's see. Now. I think we're set. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I think we're set. So, let me know if we are set in the comments below. And if we are, then perfect. If not, then no worry. But yeah. Higher. Higher staff. So I want to see who do we have for coaches and staff. I'm going to fire everyone. Pick the best one. So we need one head coach. Hire. We need a head coach. Do we need a coach? Honestly, I'm not going to deal with coaches. If we don't need a coach, I'm not going to put a coach in. Thinking of whatever, okay. And so, I will let the CPU do it. Let me know. Give me tips on how we can make this better, okay? So, this is our team. Trading, we're not doing. Signing, we're not doing. Trade finder, you know what? Let's do a trade finder. And I wanna go through Montreal Canadiens. Trade finder for Matt. No. Okay. Then I don't care. So let me know about this team. I'm going to end this off. Thank you for watching. Now this is the last. Wait. This will be the final thing. So leave a comment what we should do with this team. Because this is the franchise that we will be starting with when the game comes out. I'm not doing any more of this. So we're going to let you guys decide on any videos what we need to do. Should we have a coach or not have a coach? Okay? So, now, before... Okay, whatever, that's fine. Owner mode. Do we have like stuff that we can set now? No, we get how. Yeah. I think we're set. So I'm going to go right to the season. Okay? Let me know what we should do. You know what? I'm going to stop. Let me know if we should do any more. Let me know who should get, right, let me know, help me out with this team, let me know comments and all that. Should we sign? We can sign 50, and we have about 950. So who should we sign for backup, old and injured? If you should, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and see you guys in the next NHL 20 video. This is franchise number 2.